What picture. Screams tourist dad?
Say hola!
Hola muchachos!
What's up, bro? It's been too long. I know, me too.
So, Juan, how's it been?
Dude, I mean, it's been bad, but now I'm good because I just saw you right now.
Dude, you know what's funny about that?
What?
I've also been bad, but now I'm also good.
Wow, bro, that's so know, crazy. Right?
First time in Miami, baby.
For the vlog?
I don't know. We'll see. I can't believe we're finally here.
I've been here before.
Oh, you've been to Miami?
Yeah. Are we still in 2001?
Yeah.
I think the cartels are still here. I heard the Cubans were in the city. Is that true?
All right.
Golly, what a mall.
What do you think, Juan?
I've never seen anything like this. This is crazy. Have you been in the Oaks Mall? It's nothing like
Oaks
that.
Oaks Mall is way better than this. Brickell City Center, they call it.
What's your favorite store here?
Well, you like the Lululemon? The Apple Store.
Apple Store's good?
Yeah. I went and,
Okay, first stop of the day.
I'm trying to get a wine bottle.
Is this wine store. Not sure why we're going, but Touche said it'll be a good time.
Actually, I don't think we should go in here.
I don't think so either. But
yeah, it's a little awkward.
Yeah.
Okay, let's just start. I mean, this would be so nice if they just had a talk.
Would you like those?
Oh.
Like those?
You see this?
What?
You know what that means?
Sale.
They're affordable.
Oh. Whoosh. Give me a nice pose right there for the grams. Give me
what
a picture.
What screams tourist dad?
Say hola.
Hola muchachos.
Yeah. First time in Miami, baby.
Viva Miami.
Oh, it really is 1980. So here we have a great view of downtown Miami. We're really out here. You know, people said we wouldn't be shit. Here we are in City Center. All right, guys, we're back here, a different store. I just wanted to let you guys know, if you ever want to buy me a present.
You're so weird.
Big,
so stop doing that.
Big golden goose guy.
If only this jacket had sleeves.
We've made it to Tommy Bahama. It smells like coconuts in here.
Actually, it does. Why does it smell like that?
Because they wanted to smell like that. It's called marketing, Juan.
What's the short time, dude?
Oh, that is
dumb. What the fuck? I don't know who the other guy is.
Apparently we saw him. Wait, who is he?
Jonathan Isaac. What, plays for the Magic and what type of suit?
Apparently we just saw an NBA player. We should have gotten him on the vlog.
I don't think Jonathan Isaac wants to be on your stupid
vlog. I don't care what he wants. What an exciting day.
Oh, I love this song.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I think this is lipstick.
Oh, wait. I hear something. It's not Mike Studd. My bitch got a
body like Alba. Protect yourself from the coronavirus. Yep. There we go. Coronavirus isn't getting me today. There you go. I'll take all my sanitizer too. Virgil got the paddock on my wrist, go nuts. Virgil got the paddock on my wrist, go nuts. I don't know, no Valentine, just one Valentino. Just checking in, we're at Saks Fifth Avenue here in Brickell City Center. If there's any place that we don't belong in, it's this one.
So I'm pretty sure this chair is worth more than my house.
Oh, it is. Okay.
I'm feeling really uncomfortable right now.
Come on, how's it going?
I feel uncomfortable here.
Yeah, me too.
I feel like we're about to get kicked out.
Clarification, when I say uncomfortable, I don't mean I'm uncomfortable because of the chair that I'm sitting on.
Oh.
I'm uncomfortable because of the store that we're in.
I thought you meant the chair was uncomfortable.
No. Okay. I mean because of the store that we're in.
I'm going to be honest, it doesn't look like we belong.
We don't.
That man just sitting in this room.
Well, I mean, I wonder, it makes sense.
Well, I mean, yeah. But...
Okay, we turned around back to Zara because we're looking for Jonathan Isaac because these two fanboys want to say hi to him. I've never heard of him, but he can't be bigger than me on YouTube, so whatever.
Maybe how tall are you?
5'7", sir. I said bigger than me on YouTube.
Right there, his
Right there.
Oh, That was really weird because I just zoomed in on him while he looked at
him. Oh, dude, I don't know what to do. Right now. Okay, hold up.
Do you mind if we get a picture?
Yeah, sure.
All right, cool. This is my son. All right, I'm doing two things at once here. All right, thank you. Well, can I get one as long as I'm here? No, I don't want to go.
Don't run.
You happy now?
Yeah. Oh man, you're so red, man.
You guys look like great friends in this.
I see this as a win. We did see an NBA player. Nah, this is a big W.
All right, guys.
305, La
say,
Familia.
Hola.
Viva Miami.
Say hi, Mickey's vlog.
Hi from Gainesville, Mickey's vlog.
Boosh.
I didn't agree to this.
Okay, say whatever you want. Come back in here.
305, Viva Miami, La Familia.
Guys,
come on. You're gonna blind them and kill them.
I hope so. Actually,
here we have the Inter Miami wall.
La Familia.
Oh.
La Familia.
I guess you say what can make me feel this way.
Say Miami 2020. All right. Nice one.